time is neither wheel nor arrow. It flows like a river with all its whirls and torrents. Now, it flows towards icy death for all the nine worlds. War reigns in Asgard above us as the ancient conflict between the gods of Aesir and the angels of Vanir erupts once more. While below us, in Niflheim, the frost giants unleash the great ice upon the shores of Midgard. It is their vengeance, the harbinger of Ragnarok, the end of all things. Who would have thought that Ulfung village, home to outcasts and renegades, would give rise to he who might save us all? The village had the misfortune of being in Grimnir's way. The giants had no quarrel with the Ulfung, but that was about to change.
Praise Odin, you returned at last. Jotun raided our village. He slew the chieftain. Oh, I barely escaped, but perhaps there's still hope for the Ulfung. There are still a few survivors left. Slay the attackers and save the Ulfung tribe. Here, take this healing totem. The old chieftain will not need it anymore.
I hope it serves me better than it did him.
Survivors and bring them to the ruins of the meat.
Slay them all. the enemies of you.
There will be time. He will play.
They met that day to choose a new chieftain, but there could be only one choice. The warrior who had slain a giant and even driven the enemy into flight. Under the command of the new chieftain, they rebuilt the village. First, they rebuilt the altars, where the clan could dedicate the blood they had spilled to the gods and goddesses of Asgard and earn their favor. Nearby, a tent to house the Skald, who would salve their wounds and write poems of their glorious victories. Last, they rebuilt the armory and smithy, so that their new chieftain might have weapons and armor to aid him in battle. But where to take the battle? That was for the chieftain alone to decide.
You have proven yourself in battle, my chieftain. But if you're to survive this winter and against strong foes, you'll need better protection. I don't have much to offer right now. But help yourself to what I have in the smithy. Many great warriors died today. May they feast well in Valhalla. However, our stocks are ruined, meaning we cannot feast as well here.
Fine, I get the hint. I'll travel to the fjords and clear the way for our hunters to bring back timber and meat.
Time to melt.
It is unwise to let a yokel live near you. The old chieftain thought it best to leave a frost spirit for the summer hunts. Now, with the food stores destroyed, desperate action was required.
Not even a flesh wound. Bring it on!
Thank you. Thank you. Couldn't even scratch me!